the steppes and deserts of the Caspian, are home to a surprisingly ravenous predator. Usually nocturnal, a hungry long-eared hedgehog will occasionally forage in late afternoon. At first glance, this little bundle of needles looks perfectly innocent. But appearances can be deceptive. One of the most voracious hunters in the desert, it's cute and vicious in equal measure. Long-eared hedgehogs are able to survive as long as 10 weeks without food and water. But when hungry, it will eat almost anything in its path. Few would be brave enough to prey on this prickly beast. Armed with a killer instinct and impregnable shield, it seems unstoppable. But the tables can quickly turn. Another of the Caspian's top predators, the Eurasian eagle owl, has excellent long-distance vision. Whilst many owls will only hunt at night, this species have eyes which allow them to hunt during the day. Long-eared hedgehogs make up to 14% of its diet. And this hedgehog is completely oblivious to the owl's presence. Fewer defenses, a great gerbil makes a softer target. The lucky hedgehog must wait until dark before continuing its ravenous rampage. Midsummer in the Karakum Desert, and it's fiercely hot. Among these rolling dunes, temperatures can exceed 125 degrees Fahrenheit. Covering over 70% of Turkmenistan, little survives in this hostile landscape. But this burning fire pit isn't just the result of searing heat. Beneath the sand lies the fourth largest natural gas reserve on the planet. Nicknamed the Gates of Hell, this 200-foot crater is the result of a failed drilling operation in the 1970s. Fearing sulfur and poisonous gases would pollute the area, the drilling team decided to ignite the gas in an attempt to burn it off. 40 years later, and it's still alight. Burning due to a lack of rain and scorching temperatures, here in the heart of the Karakum Desert. It's during the cooler nights that most of the desert's few residents come out to hunt. coast looks clear for this spiky night ranger, now safe from aerial attack. The long-eared hedgehog has adapted well for the moonlit landscape. Ears like radar dishes allow it to detect approaching predators, as well as radiating heat to help keep it cool. It's a ferocious and tireless nocturnal hunter. But it may, at last, be about to meet its match. Highly toxic venom, sharp alertness, and an aggressive temperament make the saw-scaled viper a highly skilled predator, and one of the most dangerous snakes on Earth. Although relatively small compared to the hedgehog, one bite from this viper can still be fatal. It coils its body and rubs its scales together to make a sawing sound. As it becomes more agitated, the noise becomes faster and louder. But this is the sound that the snakes fear. One false move is all it takes. The viper has come too close. For now, this long-eared underdog remains undefeated champion of the desert.